Hi everyone, welcome to this new series on marriage. There is no pretension, it's not going to be a big theoretical course or anything like that. Let me ask you this question. Do you know a lot of couples who have gone through their marital life without any trial, any problems of any kind, any suffering? Do you know a lot? What is probably interesting for most of us is how the couples who underwent and who are undergoing a lot of trials succeed in remaining faithful to each other, by which means. So I'm going to give you an example. I know a couple very well. The dad got a cancer in the throat. For 2 years he was in chemo. Terrible. These husband and wife had 6 children. The fourth one was handicapped, severely autistic. And finally, they had a daughter who, after 19 years of alcoholism and messing up her life, died. I know this couple very well. They are my parents. And I admire the way they got out all this by remaining faithful to each other and faithful to God. What is their secret? I can tell you next time, and it will help us to find the solutions to succeed in pleasing God for our marriage and being victorious over